Twitter for beginners. When you browse the web, you may find this icon on the page. This is a link to Twitter. I will introduce Twitter today. It is the most exciting social networking service on the internet. First of all, I will explain about social networking services. It's called SNS. At the beginning of the internet, limited companies, governments, and schools used it to provide their information, and a few limited people could see them. Years later, the number of internet users increased, and the online services were born. People can buy merchandise or do online banking by using them. Currently, everyone uses the internet daily, and they communicate with each other online. They can post their opinions or information to the web easily. The SNS provides the infrastructure of online communication to the users. For example, the users can share their diaries, photos, and videos on the SNS website. The most famous SNS is Facebook. It has 400 million active users worldwide. Twitter is also a kind of SNS, and currently, it's the third largest one. It was born in July 2006. The users of Twitter are increasing quickly. In 2007, Twitter had only 5,000 tweets per day. But now, 50 million tweets are posted every day. The biggest feature of Twitter is the limitation of characters. The users only can use 140 characters per one post. That means only one or two sentences are included in one message. And the messages on Twitter are called tweets. Users can read other users' tweets if they subscribe them. These subscribers are called followers. That's all what you can do on Twitter. The interesting point of Twitter is that it's easy to start. You can post a message from a cell phone. You can do real-time communication with others on Twitter. You can communicate with the people who you know and who you don't know personally. For example, many celebrities use Twitter, such as Barack Obama or Bill Gates. You can read their tweets. On the other hand, many companies began to use Twitter as their promotion. They send their advertisements as tweet. You can find company account which you usually shop at, like Walmart, Kroger, and Whole Foods. And many schools also use Twitter to communicate with their students or to provide their information. If you are a follower of Lone Star College account, they notify you by tweets when the registration of next semester is started. Thus, Twitter is not only a communication tool, but also you can use it to gather information which you need. If you are interested in Twitter, access twitter.com.